It is extremely important to remember that now it is time to do influenza vaccination, especially covering all these populations that are at risk. And in this population, there are also healthcare workers. For healthcare workers, I mean medical doctors, I mean nurses, and also all the volunteers that attend the hospital for any reason. Why is it important to do influenza vaccination? First of all, to protect themselves from the diseases of the patients. In order to avoid diseases and to remain at home during outbreaks because of influenza. Then, in order to avoid transmission of the disease to at-risk patients. So these two reasons are really very important. And there are several studies showing that influenza vaccination among all healthcare workers is cost-effective. So all the data, unfortunately, in several countries, including Italy, show that influenza vaccination has a very low coverage. But I think that all the hospitals should perform, and also I mean all the other kind of national health system, should perform any strategy improving, for example, remind and recall systems in order to increase influenza vaccination coverage in this specific category of workers. Then I think that the influenza vaccination campaign is a good moment for considering two other relevant issues in terms of prevention of vaccine-preventable diseases among healthcare workers. First of all, the prevention of measles, and secondly, the prevention of varicella. I would like to remember that it is extremely important to perform measles vaccination and varicella vaccination if healthcare workers didn't contract the disease before. These two vaccines that could be administered as monovalent or even as tetravalent formulation, for example, that protects also against mumps and rubella, are extremely important because of the efficacy of the vaccine, their safety, and the serious impact that these diseases could have in adult patients.